There is no Vitae here. Bring the battle to our foe.
Shipping manifest for the October.
Ah! Hold!
To the abyss with you.
My burdens prevent further cumbrance.
Allied with the Teutonic Knights towards some fell purpose.
Maps! They show strikes against the Zumitzi throughout the forest and nearby lands.
This fortress appears to be the seat of the Ventru and Tremere alliance against the Fiends.
We must tell this to Ekaterina.
Experiments.
of thy breath. Come unto me.
Like a ravening beast!
Return unto me!
What do these strange omens portend?
The hunger rises within me, and death is near. Hunger rises within me, and death is near.
Thank you. Hold! Hold! Villains! Hold!
Bring the battle to our foe.
Like a ravenous beast! Greetings.
Farewell.
what dost thou know of the House Dehexi?
Only that the Magi within were once part of our order, but have of late been up to doings unknown, allowing non-entry to their fortress. The Order would be grateful for anything that thou may learn of them, or do to them.
We cannot enter the fortress either.
Thou needs must have the amulet of Etrius.
Amulet? We found this amulet with a Tremere.
This is the very thing. Yet it needs must be filled with magic to work. I will enchant it, if thou promise to return with the journal of Etrius.
Why seek you this journal, Orvis?
We seek to cleanse our Hermetic Order of the taint of the Tremere. And we must learn more about the frightening loss of magic in the world that began at the turn of the millennium. Magic fades from the world, and we know not how to stop the inexorable ebb of the magical tides. The Tremere have learned some of these secrets, but will not share them.
If we find such a journal, we shall give it thee.
Then I shall enchant thy amulet of Etrius. Go quickly. The Tremere are invading Zemitzi territory this night to launch open warfare, leaving their chantry largely unguarded. I wish thee luck.
I thank thee, Orvis. Now let us split asunder das House Dehexi.